What's up, YouTube? It's your boy Coco Bean, and welcome back.
Back
to another YouTube video, guys. Third video in a row. Wow. So, guys, today, here you go, camera girl. Thank you. Get my good angle, okay?
Even in my own car, I'm the camera girl.
So, today, I'm bringing you a video. We're going to.
On a trip to.
In our favorite rocket ship. Zooming through.
I'm sorry.
So today we're going to a smash room.
Do you know where it's at?
No.
Oh my god.
Yeah, so basically we're going to this room. We break a lot of shit, you know, let our frustration, our anger out, our built-in person. So you're gonna see
our demons.
You're gonna see our inner demons.
Yeah.
Now me, I'm not a very violent person. So I'm not a very violent person, guys. So I probably won't hit it as hard as...
Tell that to your high school people.
Okay. High school is a whole different person. I was a badass kid in high school. So, yeah, we're just going to check them out. And they said that we're going to hook it up if I promote them. So if I promote them, if you see the promotion, that means they hooked us up with some free stuff. If you don't see the promotion, that means they're not a man of their word. So, yeah, make sure you like the video. Give it a big thumbs up. We'll wait here while you like the video. But, yeah, so on to the video. Guys, we're here. So right now what we're doing is we're signing our lives away. So yeah, so we're here, and
In case
we're gonna fuck some shit up. And so in case we die, they need to know, they need addresses and everything.
Look,
yes,
but not limited to accidents which may occur, slip, falls, malfunction of the equipment used, injury, and open wounds, shock, stress, death.
Welcome to the rage room. In this room, you could yell, scream, cry, and curse if you're old enough, okay?
Damn it. What? Oh! What? Wait, let me... God damn! Don't throw it this way! Throw it that way.
What's the setup? Throw it, right?
Yeah, throw it. Oh! No, babe. Hey! So you fucking throw it.
No, babe, fuck him up! Fuck him up!
Oh, be your ass, babe. Be your ass. Bitch! This for Bruno. Fuck you, Bruno. Oh! Bitch! Matter of fact, what's up, man? Fuck you, Bruno! Bye. Oh, you're right, right. Bitch! Oh, shit. Wait, wait, that was a warm-up. I fucking hate doing the dishes! There you go! Babe, watch out. Get behind me, babe. Hey, you can't do that, man. Yeah! Wait, so you can smash him. Ow! What you say? Wait, he's still... Good. Okay, alright. So we gotta be more force, watch. Yeah. Oh! Wait.
here, babe. But that's all you. That's Bruno.
Yeah.
That's your failing grade right there. That's your failing grade right there. Right there, there it is. You gotta break it. Oh! That's rent right there. Rent.
Oh yeah. Okay. Good job. Oops.
Is this George Washington? That's a pirate. Nobody watches you anymore. Gonna happen when you don't subscribe to Cocoa Bee. You see this? This is y'all.
Babe,
you did this to yourself.
Babe, that's a threat. You can't be threatened.
Y'all better like the. Let me get that. Let me beat that hoe. Let me beat that girl. Bitch. Oh, this is excellent. Nice put. Shut the fuck up. You know, it's just, I don't really understand. Like, fuck you said to me. What you said to me? Oh my God. You know, the teacher, if you're watching this, Miss Shuttlebauer, I remember you. You said I would have fucking graduated.
You bitch.
Stupid bitch. Go ahead.
That bitch needs to make fun of me for not speaking English.
Come on.
Oh,
you can't hit
it. Look at me now, bitch!
Ow!
Who else?
Don't be sad. Hit it! What'd you say? This is a what? Do you mind explaining it to
him? This is a splash room. In this room, you splash paint on the walls, canvases, and each other. We give you painter's tape prior to, so you can decorate it with the tape. This way, when you take it off, anything you put on the canvas with the tape, it'll be abstracted into the painting.
Oh.
And you get to splash paint on the walls, canvases, and each other.
So explain to them what you guys do. It's a so guys, this is a women-owned business. Yes. And what they do. Explain to them a little bit what you guys do.
So our entire program is designed around healthy mental health and awareness for all ages. As my partner mentioned in the other room, in the rage room, you release stress, pain, fear, anxiety. In the splash room, the same effect. It's just more in a Pablo Picasso type of way. You're creating a beautiful artwork, but the throwing and the slashing of the paint gives you that same effect, like you're releasing. Then we do a lot of craft classes in this middle area that mom and me, dad and me, date night, so that we promote healthy bonding, relationships, getting out, loving yourself. So our entire program is about that. We're okay. Frustration Station and Entertainment, Pasco County's first rage room and only splash room.
First. So if you guys are ever in the Pasco County, or, well, this is what, considered Newport Richey or no?
Yeah, we're Port Richey, Hudson.
So if you guys are ever in Port Richey, make sure you check them out. Tell them Angel sent you.
Absolutely.
That was really stress relief, wasn't it? Oh my God, I'm all red.
I know. Am I red?
No, not really. But that was, so guys, like she said, make sure you go check them out. Hold on.
They were cool ladies. They were, nice.
they were dope. They were dope people.
And look.
We're definitely coming back. And we got, LaShawn, what we got?
$20
coupon. $20
coupon
for massages. We're coming back. They have like a little podcast room and they're going to interview me. I hope you guys enjoyed the video. Make sure you like, comment, subscribe. Are we going to eat anywhere? We'll catch you when we decide what to eat. So, like the video. Make sure you go check them out. I'm going to leave the link down below so you visit. Make sure you give them a 5-star review.